Oh yeah, hey, how's it going everybody? It's yours truly, the Trick or Treat here from the good old Killer Instinct Squad. Today we're playing Pokemon Violet, so sit back, relax, enjoy the show. Let's do this. First off, let's select our language. A character. My name is going to be Trey. Change my hairstyle. Get that side fade. And we're ready. I do play Pokemon Scarlet off stream, offline. So I'm gonna walk through this game, Pokemon Violet. We're gonna do this in the best order possible, the way I've been playing. There are three missions. Victory Road, Operation Starfall, and something to do with the Titans. I forgot what it was called. We're gonna do all three of them, not just one. I'm not gonna read out loud like I usually do, but just because I'm a fast reader. Let's dive into the world of Pokemon. That's Director Clavel. Got some nice looking Pokemon. Don't worry, the game's gonna start up soon. This is like the introduction, the prologue. Pokemon Violet. Motherfucker just kamikaze himself. Alrighty, we're getting somewhere. Alrighty, let's head downstairs. Yep, first day of school. Sooner we get this over with, the better. Well, who can that be? Damn, homie just walked on in like he owned the place. Of course, my belt is stabbing me in my stomach. You should apologize for walking in the house like you own the place. You don't walk into a black man's house. Man, I'm trying to spit game to my mama. Okay, bag and hat. Gucci down to the socks like I'm Big Papa, baby. Keep your girl here in my Tommy boxes. The adventure guide. Gonna need that bad boy. Okay, I see he made himself comfortable. He's just gonna walk up in somebody's house and tell them to come outside. Basic Pokemon game, choose between one or three Pokemon. Sorry, I'm a fire main, so you already know I'm getting him. I already have him evolved on Scarlet. Oh, choosing one's easy for me. Got the Rotom phone. Look at the Pokemon living inside my phone. Can't sprint yet. So this is a slow ass walk. There we go. I was gonna say, dude, we're gonna be here all day. That's gonna be a YouTube video, just me walking up these stairs. Yep, I'm beating you. Well, who do we have here? Wonder if she's of age. Probably not. So I better relax. I know who I'm choosing. Master Tree. I like that name. I should have named it Bait instead so they can call me Master Bait. Nah, I'm trying to keep it kid friendly over here. Oh, hell yeah, I want to be your friend, girl. Oh, she already challenged me to a battle. Yes. Yes. No, I would not give him a nickname. Yep, I chose Fugoko. Of course you want a Pokemon just like me. Yeah, you would get the kitty. Okay, she said meet her at the beach. That's what's up. Let's get this right here. Of course I'm ready to battle. No matter who you send, I'm gonna kick your ass. Okay, I guess she wants to smoke. Alrighty, let's do this. I'm gonna use Ember. Oh, okay. Take that, motherfucker. Try a tackle attack. Just got torqued on. Do another Ember. Okay, you gonna scratch me? I got something for you. Yeah, let's do it. I did pick up my potion so I can heal my Pokemon. I'm gonna say let's battle again soon. That's one hell of a smartphone. At the Pokédex app, that's what's up. Gotta have that Pokédex. Alright. Time for some Pokemon catching. What the hell does my mom want? Got me a nice, juicy-looking sandwich. Alrighty. Auto heal. Oh, he's already healed. Oko Path. That's a nice looking Pokemon. Oh yeah, good old Pokeballs. Oh, I'm gonna capture your big ass. Oh, that's how you feel? This is how I feel. Caught your ass. New Pokemon has been registered. Oh yeah, I got some more Pokeballs. We're gonna meet at the lighthouse. Let's get this. Already got one of you. Oh, your little ball of yarn looking ass is mine. Come here. Oh yeah, good old round, one of my favorite attacks. Let's try a good old Ember attack. And gotcha. No, I won't be adding a nickname. Damn, belt stabbed me in my stomach. Let's try a tackle attack. Another tackle. The other one just posts up on me like he knew me. No, I don't want to give it a nickname. I'm gonna capture your ass too. I guess we're not. That was an overkill. Yeah. Oh. I thought she was like, oh, how many Pokemon you caught? Yeah, get out of here. That is one nice smartphone. Don't look at sound like he's hungry. Oh man, I gotta give up my sandwich. I ain't gonna lie, my character looking sexy. Pause. Looks like a transformer. It's got jet engines for an ass. Nice. And we're gonna go in there. Yeah, she way up there. I'm gonna say I'm fine. Okay. Don't want to ember him. Last time I did that, bitch fainted. Bought his ass. Uh-oh. Yeah, get your little asses out of here. Something's coming. Uh-oh. Oh, level 40. There was no way we were going to stand a chance against that. What they going to do? Good idea. Let's get the hell on up out of there. And there's the lighthouse that we're originally supposed to go to. Say hard to say. I gotta get a good stretch in. Oh, there we go. That was my spine. I just adjusted the hell out of it. Yeah, girl, let's exchange phone numbers. Oh, yeah. Oh, Swift, one of the best attacks in the series. Let me heal my party. Arvin. Oh, how rude. I'm gonna say it saved me from a tight spot. My boy ready to go in the lab. You gonna test me how? Okay, you get Pokemon battle. I'm gonna get this ass whooping. This man up in the band of this Pokemon. We'll get the round, one of my favorite moves. And then with that ember. Yeah, go ahead and torque on me. Hit him with a tackle. I like how all Pokemon get experience, not just the ones you use. No, you have a chance to begin with, buddy. Yep, a deadbeat. That's exactly what you are. Ain't you gonna haul ass? I thought there was something up here, but there isn't. I'm saying I'm looking forward to it. Oh yeah, look forward to capturing some. I can go for a little battle. I'm gonna kick your little ass. One hit a quarter. Yeah, give me that money, bitch. I'll go for another battle. You look like a... Oh, that's a female. I was gonna say, you look like a gay-ass motherfucker. But there's nothing wrong with it. I love all people. It was that pose. I thought it was a little boy. Alright. Another ember. With the Pokemon Center. Making TMs. Yeah, pay me, bitch. Sweet. Don't really need to heal up when they do it anyway. Another battle. Take this ember. Won't hit the quitter. Yep, you got the smackdown all right. Wish I can give you the smackdown right here, right now. I'm good on catching Pokemon for now. I'm gonna kick your little ass again. Okay, I'm at a one-hit a quarter today. I'm just gonna Ember your ass. Take that. Yeah, go ahead, cry like a little bitch. Yep, I got four trainers. I can go for one more. Oh, took off half your health. My strongest attack, Ember. For now. Gotta get that XP. All right, another ass whooping. She wants another ass whooping. I'm gonna give it to her. Take this ember. Seriously, a tail whip? We'll take another one. Oh, you gonna take a bite out of me? Okay. Take a bite out of that, bitch. Nah, I ain't switching Pokemon. Oh, how cute. Uh-oh. That's not good. This is gonna be tough. Oh shit, now I'm paralyzed. I'm gonna have to go in my bag. We get that potion. Mm-hmm. shit. Damn it. About to use another potion. I'm gonna faint. Oh, close call. Kicked your little ass. Get rid of tail whip. I just gonna kick your little ass. Yeah, give me them revives. Here we are. Oh yeah. Tasty food. I'm trying to go on with the game. I ain't doing no exploring. Pass. Damn, girl, you fun. So we got some bullying going on. help her out. You know, I was playing Scarlet. I thought that was a dude. What are you calling the ignorant little nobody, you little bitch? Time for this ass whipping you're about to get. That little thing. Take this ember. Okay. I love ember. Your friend wants some? Yeah, give me that money. I'm gonna say it was some teen star punks that started the shit. Yeah, you scared little bitch. Time to get your ass whipped too. The power. One hit a quarter. Yeah, get out of here, little punks. Yeah, these stairs would definitely kill my feet. school time. Homeboy over there dancing. I was gonna say, you won the battle right here, right now. I had a blast. Sorry, it's real hot in here. And I got the AC on. I guess it's time to take a water break. Sorry about that. I'm in streamer mode. I'm not streaming. I may or may not edit that out. Had to get me something to drink. Introduce myself to the class. Go ahead and introduce myself. Sound like everything about Pokemon. I thought you were on my side. I must not want to be a strong trainer. I ain't trying to 100% this game. There. So the staff room. Is she cute? Yeah, I'm gonna say she looked awesome. Reach champion rank, okay. That's one of the main missions, battling the gym leaders. Yeah, we'll be doing these battles in a certain order. Victory Road is the name of this mission. Gotta collect 8 gym badges. Go to the cafeteria. This guy. Yeah, you're the deadbeat from the lighthouse. Happy to help. Even though I shouldn't. This is another mission. You can do one of three missions, but I'm gonna play this walkthrough where we're gonna do all three of them. Path of Legends, that's what it was called. I screwed up earlier and called it the Titan Quest. Uh-oh, I'm being called. This is another mission. taking down Team Star. Alright, keep my voice down. Gotta go to the director again. Director's office. Oh yeah, definitely gotta save the game. In Scarlet, I can change my clothes. Yes, I have been enjoying my time at the Academy. See, I got a different professor, I believe. Yes, I am. Say with what? Yes, I will. Maybe it does. Ugh, another stretch. Of course, she's back in here. Oh yeah, got me a crib. Yeah, rest. Okay, I'm all rested up. Damn, what's up with people just walking indoors? Without knocking. That would be the missions. We're gonna have a lot of adventures with this series. I know I got a million walkthroughs going on, but gaming is gaming. Alrighty. This is the Trigger Trey from the good old Killer Instinct Squad. I'm gonna go ahead and end the video here. This is the end of the prologue. Much more open world adventures to come. If you've been watching, be sure to thumbs up, comment, subscribe, and we'll be seeing you in the future on some more epic gaming adventures. Peace.